Malawi. Locals call it the warm heart of Africa. And here, on the shores of the continent's third largest lake, near Mangochi, is its thumping pulse. Since 2004, the Lake of Stars Festival has attracted people from around the world. This is its story.
Don't even want anything from you, they just want you to enjoy.
Yeah.
And it's people are smiling from the minute you get on the plane.
As we see this, there's a change in them. They're able to, and we let them write and compose all their music because it's their way of expressing their expression. And when we've done this, they've amazed us to see what songs, and you'll be able to hear this today or maybe at the Lake of Stars.
People can see there's a natural phenomenon that is growing, and this is that little pebble that starts at the top of the mountain, I guess, and becomes a big avalanche. It's happening.
What shall we do? Tell me.